Oh, really? So you lost Tor and the others?
It's fine. Master Pond is not as soft as he look.
It's faint, but I can feel the energy signature of Morag's weapons. She must be here too.
Okay. Let's rest up, then go look for them.
Hey, Rex. What about that scumbag there?
I think I beat him up pretty bad in that fight. I couldn't just leave him to die.
I thought it would be something like that.
Huh. Your sweet, bleeding heart. So, what are we going to do?
Mithra, maybe you could,
Fine. Whatever. Give me a sec.
Incredible. What awesome power you've acquired.
This is the power of the Master Blade. The Master Blade possesses the data of all Blade cores.
This is...
What's wrong?
His heart. It's a human heart.
Huh?
He's... a flesh eater.
What? What did you do to me?
Easy. You'll be fine.
It's not perfect, so be careful with it.
Mithra.
My name. You still remember it, do you? I guess that makes sense. You never did return to your crystal, did you?
You're a lucky man, Jin. You've been given the second chance you denied to many brave Ardanians. I doubt your luck would hold up so well if Morag were here.
Mithra, didn't you and Jin?
Yes. We fought together against Malos once. That's why I need to know. Why? Why did you take Malos' side?
You really want to know? You only think you do. If you knew... it'd destroy you too.
I can guess. And I can tell you. It didn't lead me to the same conclusion as you. Laura. She's in there, isn't she?
With everything you've done, we can't forgive you. And if you're gonna keep standing in our way in the future, keep trying to destroy the world, we will stop you. But right now...
Naive kid. This is the land of Morartha. And it's a place of more wickedness than you can imagine.
You know it.
This land was destroyed long before Allrest existed. Birthplace of the Architect. That's what Malos said.
The... Architects?
Jin, I know full well there's no easy way to change your mind. But hear me out. Let's regroup and climb up the world tree. Call it a ceasefire until then, okay?
A united front? As you wish. It's not like I could take you on in this state, anyway.